What you're about to see, hear, and feel are the memories of your ancestor, who's been dead for 500 years.
What do you want from me?
Your past.
The Assassin's Creed universe just seemed like something that would lend itself very nicely to a cinematic experience.
We're really determined to make an audience believe that this world and these characters exist.
To have somebody with Justin's strength and vision was a huge bonus.
I want it to be an unbelievable ride mixed with these exotic worlds that then lead you into some action sequences that are dynamic.
In an era where there's a lot of CGI, we wanted to have as much old school, real location shoots as possible.
So Spain becomes a huge part of our film and the exoticness of the assassins.
When you put on the costume, you really feel like the character. In terms of the fighting, for Aguilar, his weapon of choice are the blades on the wrist. It was very important for us to get the parkour elements. You know, the fans are going to be looking for those.
I think it's going to be really exciting. We are making an immersive experience.
We work in the dark to serve the light. We are assassins.